They're a little bit different this year. They've made some key acquisitions.
Oh, what a block.
Yes. Okay, Nazir Little, the pride of UNC.
Yeah.
Tar Heel like that. You know, Tar Heel, we're always going to, we don't care about the score of the game. We're going to find a way to make our impact felt.
And late in the third.
Oh.
Yes. JaVale is not going to let that happen.
And that's why a lot of times when you see these games like that, that's already out of hand. So you see a lot of guys taking J's because they don't want to get fouled like that.
So where did he go to school again?
You know where he went to school. University of North Carolina. He was on a team that went to, I think.
Maybe seven. If you're six, maybe seven. If you're six, maybe seven. If you're looking at that first round group.